I've been coming to the Boys and Girls Club since I was 5 years old. After school, I go home and I get my card, and then I come to the club, I scan in, and then I usually go play, and then when I have homework, I come in here and do my homework. I am the secretary for Torch Club. Torch Club is just, if you're 8 and older, it's just a little project that you can do just to get you ready for being an older kid and getting ready to be in Keystone.
And what does the Boys and Girls Club mean to you?
I think it helped me a lot by being a better person because I won Student of the Month and a Student of the Year. And I think that they helped me win that by helping me do my homework and helping me be responsible. I think that the Boys and Girls Club will help me graduate from college and get my scholarship.
And what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a doctor. Thank you for reading my story, and thanks for the money that you guys give us to support us.